Full transcript of Cristiano Ronaldo's Man United interview on Old Trafford pitch. Manchester United fans are over the moon to welcome Cristiano Ronaldo back to the club, 12 years after his departure. In that time, he has won every trophy there is, including 4 more Ballon d'Ors, a further 4 Champions League titles, and 4 league titles from Spain and Italy. Ahead of this Saturday, where Ronaldo is expected to make his return in front of a packed Old Trafford, the Portugal international spoke at length with former teammate Wes Brown on the pitch, and he could not hide his excitement. "I have great memories since I arrived when I was 18 with you, Wes Brown, Rio Ferdinand, Roy Keane, Paul Scholes, Gary Neville. It was my dream to play for Manchester United. I learnt a lot, we won the Champions League, we won everything here. To be back again, we have a good past, but I am here for a new generation. I am here to win. The new players, young lads, they all have potential, and I am here to make history. I am feeling good, people think I am coming from my heart, blah, 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 I am coming to show that I am still capable to do my best. People before speak about my age, but they should, and they know that I am different. I am different from the rest of the people. I show that all the time, year by year, and this year will be the same. I know, 100%, that I will do good with my teammates. The supporters will be on our side, these fans are special. I hope they can push the team when they need it. We will be here on the pitch trying our best and trying to win important things. This is what we are looking for. This is why I am here, I am not on vacation, winning before was good, but I am here to win. I am capable. I am ready to go. I think it is a good chance for me, the fans and the club to stay one step ahead. I am ready, and I think I will be huge for the next 3 or 4 years. It is a good feeling to come back here at Old Trafford, because I know the people here are different. Since I touched the ground from the airport, I feel the people's emotions. That is not just because I am a Manchester player, they have seen me grow up here from an 18-year-old, and see my passion, and everything, so I feel emotional, I have that desire. I was very nervous, I did not expect to play, because when I signed for United I thought I would be back in Portugal for one more year. But Sir Alex Ferguson said no, no, you're going to be in the squad for the game. I was super nervous, I called my fiends and everyone, I really did not expect to come on in the game, so I was so nervous. Of course, I will be nervous on Saturday, but I am more mature, I am experienced, I will be prepared. I am going to pressure Ole Gunnar Solskjaer to start in the Zai. I remember it was in the far corner from a free kick, I put the ball straight at the net. It was one of those balls where the goalkeeper does not know whether to stay or follow the ball, and it just went in. My goal was to back it difficult for the goalkeeper and to put one in for my teammates, but in my mind I tried to put it towards goal because of that. So I was happy, that was my first goal and where everything started. It made the decision very easy for me. I have played with Ole, Fletch, Darren Fletcher and Michael Carrick, they know me. They know who I am and how I play. So it is great to be part of this era of Manchester United right now with the new players and new generation. I think